America's Got Talent, the Chicago auditions, where thousands of people are here for the chance to change their lives forever. So far, it hasn't been the greatest start to the day. Downtown. Hoping she can be a ray of sunshine in this windy city is 14-year-old Thea.
I'm Thea McGee. I'm 14 years old, and I'm from Tracy, California, and I'm in eighth grade. I came down here on the auditions to sing. I'm really excited, nervous at the same time, because back at home, I just rehearse in front of the mirror and just daydream about performing in front of a live audience. And now just being here, it's a dream come true for me. There's a lot of singers here, and I may be small, but I just hope the judges like me.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Thea.
Thea. And how old are you, Thea?
I'm 14 years old. 14. I just turned 14.
All right, well, welcome to the show. What's your act?
I'm going to be singing.
What are you going to sing?
I Am Changing by Jennifer Holliday.
Okay, big song, big song. All right, well, look, good luck, yeah?
Thank you.
And nothing's gonna stop me now. You know what? Nothing's gonna stop you now. You have got a beautiful, God-given talent. Terrific, terrific, terrific job. Congratulations.
Thank you. So,
I mean, you sing. I mean, not only are you a great singer, but you sing with emotion.
Yeah.
And that's very hard to do. And great little package here with a huge voice. Well done.
Right now, you are the best singer I've seen in the composition.
Yeah.
But we've had lots of talent, so we have to vote now.
My vote is absolutely yes. Congratulations.
Sharon?
It's a yes from me.
I'll tell you what's coming your way, Las Vegas.